joyful day for our club. It's a day that we introduce a new leader of our technical department and a new member of our great Rainbow family. We introduce a man charged with setting the vision for our style of play. And let me give everybody here and everybody listening one hint. It will not be boring. This man is responsible for building a program of sustainable excellence with modern structures and vertical integration from the Royal Oaks through the Auroras to the first team. A man who will build a system for identifying, recruiting, and developing the best young players and making them into young men. A man who will demand professionalism, fair play, and deep respect for the game at every level of our organization. Under him, we will win with class, we will lose with dignity, and most importantly, we will never say die.